Hi again, and I'm here to show you a sissy bar or 3x1 piston retraction in the middle with no piston showing. Like that, and retracting. Okay, this is very messy as you can see. So I built this. I was testing with cauldrons, and you can see it retracts and comes back. And here I started with using color wool. As you can see, a lot of stuff. And then here I took away all of this 3x3 and just made it here. And here you can see, I think it's even quicker. As you can see the difference between these. Like this is like that, and then this one, and then those two. Okay, and here we have, you see it's a big difference. Here I recorded this before, but the video was messed up, so I thought, well, let's try it again. So I will try to show you how to build this. Here you have this again. I will just check. Okay, I think I know. Okay, we will start with the lever construction. You will have to do one out and then 3x3. Redstone. Sorry, you need to do two out and a 3x3. Okay. Redstone. Oh, where's my torches? Thought I came prepared. I do not need whatever, let's remove that. Torch on this side of the block. Out with a 2-tick repeater. Into a block. Block there and block there. Torch there. Redstone like that. Repeater for 4 ticks and redstone right there. Then torch, and that's pretty much the starting. So you will see that that one is giving off a short pulse with a lever, and that will turn on and off, and you can see it just keeps on going like that. And now we will take the green part. We will do like this, up one and that, take the pistons, one there and one there. Oh, no, sorry, right there and there. So okay, yes, that's correct. And here you will put redstone, repeater and repeater, build out like this and put that there. Then you will put a repeater on 4 ticks, redstone, redstone, 2 repeaters, one on 4 and one on 2. Go down here, place redstone, and then go down one more, go all the way over here. I just need to check, yes, it's right over here. We'll go like this, come on, and down here and all the way here up. Here we'll put redstone like this into a torch with a block on top of it. This can also be the, let's change off that one to that one. This can also, this here will be the wall to the entrance like this. I can build this here. And you can see that this, but you can put, no wait, that's wrong. Sorry. Like that. Yeah, no. Like that. Alright, so you will see that this will power here. You will put a block in front of it and on top. Redstone there. Then torch. Torch on the back side. And a block on top, bit of piston looking down. Then a torch, build out. Oh, why did it start lagging for some? God, that's okay. I will just have to do some stuff. Wait, just a minute. Okay, it should be fixed. Yes, perfect. Down like this, and over here, up to that one with a two tick. I'm sorry, I always. Why is it lagging? Okay, three ticks. Sorry, three ticks. And for some reason my computer started to lag. Yes, because it wanted to. And we will build out here on the other side of this repeater. Two dust. I love that timing. And put it to a two tick with a block, torch, block, torch, and up here like this with a repeater on two ticks. That will power that, and then here we'll make a pulse, one tick pulse I think. Yeah, and that will be on two, not three. Let's put it, no dust needed, into a torch, remove that one, put a block there, go under like this to this block, and put one repeater and dust all the way in. Okay, I think, oh, another one. Now if I do like this, let's do it with cauldron, why not? Come on. Okay, now I can't get through. I think that is it for... Oh, and now. As you can see, it opened. Okay, let's do this part where we go down. Oh, go down from there. I'm sorry. No, wait, this is still... that one. This is still start mechanism. So we will do this. I'm sorry for checking that all the time, but yeah, I can't remember that well. Okay, we need a one tick redstone all the way. We need, and now that is all you need with this one, so I can change it to that one again. Down and up. I don't know why I'd go down. I can do like that. Sure. And now I need... I do not need... whatever. I need... where is it? Glowstone. And up. 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 Okay, I just gotta check if I'm doing this right. Two up. Oh, I forgot... It's always good to check. Whatever, let's do like this.